So we're talking about gold diggers, and do you have a tip for the Western man? How can he know he's got a really true, genuine Ukrainian lady that's after love, connection, and family versus a gold digger that's really after his money? Mm-hmm. Any tips for the Western man how he might be able to discern the difference? I know, tough question, right?
Yes. I don't understand how he can feel in this. Example, you go to the Ukraine, yes? Mm-hmm. You meet with girl, and the first meet, woman, and maybe second meet, I have a problem, my computer is
broken.
Uh-huh. Yes, my telephone is broken.
Can you help me?
Can you help me? Mm-hmm. Sorry, Tom, I don't have a dress. The Western man, she don't must buy mm-hmm. computer, buy dress, the woman.
So if the woman is...
In mm-hmm. Ukraine, Ukrainian man buy maybe them dress, clothes, yes, clothes,
yes.
Technical, the telephone, computer, after wedding, after marriage.
After they get married. They buy the Ukrainian lady the things after they get married.
Yes, Ukrainian men don't give money. Ukrainian woman, no.
Or gifts. Flowers,
gifts,
of course. Gifts,
yes.
But
flower, of course,
of
maybe,
course,
yes.
But more substantial gifts?
Yes.
No?
No.
Ukrainian men do not?
No.
Not until after.
They are must meet maybe 10 or 20 meeting, you understand?
Uh-huh.
Then Ukrainian man buy something. But Western man, okay, hello, what do you want?
Uh-huh.
I want dress, I want computer.
So it's not good. If a Western man is dating or seeing a Western...
Yes, it's not good.
Ukrainian lady, either over the internet, email and Skype and stuff like this, and she's asking for gifts, or if he comes to Ukraine and she's asking for gifts, this is a sign,
yes,
you're saying.
He's
after his
Good idea if he say go with me to the restaurant and he give money. They are go to the restaurant, yes, cinema or maybe theater, and Western man pay for his woman. Yes, it's a normal.
It's normal.
It's a Ukrainian man or Western man, it's no problem. But if a woman say, I want that you I want this,
it's
this, it's very bad.
Mm-hmm.
Very bad.
So let me ask you, Anna, a good Ukrainian lady, a good Ukrainian lady, she's not asking for gifts. Right?
Yes.
Ever.
Yes.
She does not ask.
If the man want buy this for her, but she don't say, I want this.
Yes.
Yes.
She doesn't say,
yes,
can you please buy me this?
Yes.
No. The Western man wants to buy. Okay.
Yes.
But
yes.
She does not ask.
Yes.
So
yes.
So the
yes.
lady is asking for gifts.
If she say okay, if you want, it's normal. She don't say please, I want this dress. But if the Western man won't do this, and he say, I want to buy this,
yes,
this dress,
yes.
She say, okay, if you want, it's a normal.
Okay, super.